After your drawdown, you need to inspect the density. And the way to do this, use an inspector or densitometer. You can position the netting board underneath the substrate, depending on what it is. You can do a quick calibration check on the unit. After you've calibrated, you're now ready to measure the density. Six to 9 inches down, you position it in the middle of the drawdown. Perform your measurement. Then you can record the readings on each one. And your inspection portion is complete.